ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द नाइंथ क्लास रिमेनिंग टॉपिक्स 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th. सो विल फिनिश दिस चैप्टर. सो बिफोर वी डिस्कसिंग द 8th बिट वी हैव द पेज नंबर 23. डू दिस ऑलरेडी आई सेड यू फाइंड आउट द डू दिस सेम लाइक एज द 8th bit also same like that only. We'll discuss some problems. I'll give the homework for you. So first, discuss the first one. Which bit? 8th bit. 64, 1 by 6. Okay, na? 64, 1 by 6. This 64 we can write 4 cube. 4 cube we can write. And also 64 we can write 8 square also we can write. 64 also we can write what? 8 square also we can write. But we need the power as what here? 6. Is there any possible here? Then sir, 4 is not possible, 8 is not possible. We'll divide into the prime fraction with 2. 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. How many 2 powers sir will get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means 64 we can write here 2 power 6. Now substitute here 2 power 6 whole power 1 by 6. 6 will get cancelled. How much here? 2. How much here? 2. Clear? I think already you are getting the process. Whatever the here whole power by the denominator is there, we are converting to the as a base sum to the power. Second one is there 32 whole to power of 1 by 3. 32 we can write what? 2 power 5. Okay, na? Do that. Third one, 625, converting into the 5 numbers factorization, third also over. Fourth one, 16 whole power 3 by 2, 16 whole power 3 by 2. 16, already is there, 16. Here, what is there here? 2 there. But here, look here, 1, 2, 3, 4. If you write the 2 power 4, this 2 will not get cancelled. 16 we can write what here? 4 into 4 or 4 square. Is it right? Look here. Sir, here 16 there now, sir. If we do the factorization, what will get here? 2 power 4. If I return the 2 power 4, this 4 and 2 get cancelled. Is it not possible now? So 16 we can write here 4 square. According to the problem, according to this denominator, we'll write the powers. So we can write here 4 square whole power 3 by 2. This 2, 2 get cancelled. Remaining what here? 4 cube. 4 cube means what? 4 into 4 into 4, 64. Clear? Clear, ma? Remaining 5th and 6th also, do like that only. Sir, 6th one, 4, double 6, 5, 6 there. Do the factorization only power as the 6. Try in the 7th table or 8th table or 6th table. I need to the write the power as the 6. Okay, na? Don't do the with the 2. Why? Because if you are doing with the 2, we will not get the 2 power 6. The power of 6. Okay? So, try the remaining all the problems. Now, the 9th one. Important. 9th problem. 4th root of 81 minus 8 into cubic root of 343 plus 15 into 5th root of 32 plus square root of 225. Once check out the 8th bit carefully. We'll discuss the problem. Next one. Okay. Clear? Now, coming to the 9th problem. So, they are in the form of nth root a form. I said in the third form, nth root a is equal to, we can write a power 1 by n. While each and every one, we can write as something as a base, pi 1 by n. Coming to the, what is the order of this one? This is the fourth order. We can write this one, fourth order. This is called as the square root. This is the fifth order. This is the third order. Cubic root, we can say. This is the fourth root of 81. First, I convert the 81. If I convert this one, 81, we can write what this one? 1 by 4. Okay, na? 81 whole power 1 by 4. Minus 8 into this 343, we can write as 1 by 3. प्लस 15 इंटू 32 होल पावर 1/5 प्लस सर यर नथिंग इज देर इयर ओके ना यर नो नथिंग इज देर ऑर्डर इफ योर ऑर्डर इज नॉट देर वी कैन राइट दिस वन 1/2 वाई बिकॉज दिस इज कॉल्ड एज वॉट स्क्वायर रूट स्क्वायर मीन्स वॉट टू नाउ दिस 81 वी कैन राइट कन्वर्टिंग इन टू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन लाइक दैट हाउ मेनी 81 343 नेक्स्ट 32 वी नो 225 ओके ना 81 going to which table cancel? 3 table. This is the 7th table. This is the 5th table. Sorry, not the 15 into 50. 15 square roots. What is the 15 square root? 225 or not? One check out 15 into 15. 15 into 15. If you have doubt, 15 to the 15 into 15. 15 5 is 75, 7, 225. Okay, na? So, like that, look here. This 81, how many powers came? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, instead of this 81 place, I am writing this one 3 power 4, whole power 1/4. 4, 4 get cancelled. Next, 80 into this 7 cube, 1/3. 15 into so 32 there here, 32 look here. How many there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this 32 we can add here, 2 power 5, whole power 1/5. This 225 we can add 15 square, whole power 1/2. Okay? Cancel this. All this, the numbers will be cancelled. Remaining what here? 3 minus 8 into 7 plus 15 into 2 plus 15. 3. Minus 87 ja 56. 15 to ja 30 plus 15. Now write down the minus 56 aside. Do the positive numbers. 3 plus 30 plus 15. Minus 56 plus 33 48. If I do the subtraction here, minus and plus we have what here? Minus and plus. We can write what answer here? Minus 8. This is the about the 9th problem. Okay, na? Sorry, 8th bit completed. This is the completed 9th problem. 8th bit and 9th bit completed. Now, the 10th also. 10th bit, this is called as a 4 marks. 10th bit, it contains the 4 marks. One check out. Alright. Next, look here. The 10th bit is the most important. I'll say the second one, do the first one as the homework. Okay. Root 5 plus root 3 by 2 root 5 minus 3 root 3 is equal to a minus b root 15. Okay, a minus b root 15. Similarly, 6th bit we did know, 5th and 6th bit, what the denominator will do the factorization and we'll find out the a and b values. So 2 root 5 minus 3 root 3 rf is 2 root 5 plus 3 root 3. Okay, this is the first step. Write down the question as it is. Root 5 plus root 3. 2 root 5 minus 3 root 3 into what you got RF? 2 root 5 plus 3 root 3 by 2 root 5 plus 3 root 3 is equal to what is the given here? A minus B root 15. Now look here. Now the multiplication, yesterday if suppose if you not understand multiplication, now they look here carefully. Root 5 you multiply with the 2 root 5. Okay, na? Root 5 you multiply with the 2 root 5. Once compared. Again this root 5 you multiply with the 3 root 3. Next. This root 3 you multiply with the 2 root 5. Again this root 3 you multiply with the 3 root 3. Same formula. टू रूट फाइव होल स्क्वायर माइनस थ्री रूट थ्री होल स्क्वायर. ओके रूट फाइव होल स्क्वायर थ्री रूट थ्री होल स्क्वायर. व्हाट इज द फार्मूला? फार्मूला इज व्हाट? व्हाट इज द फार्मूला? विच इज द फार्मूला रम्मा? ए माइनस बी इंटू ए प्लस बी. ए माइनस बी इंटू व्हाट? ए प्लस बी. हियर द फार्मूला वी अप्लाइड, ए माइनस बी इंटू ए प्लस बी. Look here, now the 1 by root 5, yeah, 2 is the subtractive, right? Look here, root 5 into root 5. Root 5 plus, plus. Next, yeah, 3 is write the separate, write down the irrational numbers, root 5 into root 3. Okay, that means what? These are the, both are the different, here the irrational numbers are same, we can write whole square. Next, here look here, here also different, these are two difference and 2 is the subtractive. 2 into root 5 into 3. Next, this root 3, root 3. Root 3 whole square. Okay, which formula we substitute here? A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square is equal to same. Next, square root 2 square root 5 whole square, 3 square root 3 whole square. 2 into the square root get cancelled, square root gets cancelled. 2 into 5 plus, you write this one as it is, m be root 15 plus 3 root 15 plus 2 root 15 plus 3 is 9. 4, 4 into 5, 3 square means what? 9 into 3 is equal to a minus b root 15. Next, 2 5 is a 10. Yeah, look here, these are the like terms, root 15, root 10. Do the addition only. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 root 15 plus 9 by 20 minus 27 is equal to a minus b root 15. 10 plus 9, 19. This 10, 9, 9. Don't do the addition because it is a irrational number. Plus 5 root 15 by minus 7 is equal to a minus b root 15. Next, divide the each and everything. 19 by minus 7 plus 15 root by minus 7 is equal to a minus b root 15. Now, compare the values. Instead of that a plus, what is the number is there here? A plus, what is the number here? Minus 19 by 7. B plus here, minus here, there plus. Minus means what here? Plus. What is the number is there here? What is the number is there here? So minus means what? Minus minus get cancelled. What is the number is there? B plus. Root 15, root 15 is there as it is. So B school, what is the number? B school here? 15 by 7. Okay, na? This is about the, which one? 10th bit, second one. First is the homework. One check out everything. Next, the last problem in this chapter, the last problem in this chapter, I'll say the example problem, you do the that exercise problem, last one, I'm saying the example 17, find the square root of 5 plus 2 root 6, we shall find out the 5 plus 2 roots. This is called as the square root. Okay, na? Next, look here, write down the 5 as it is. 5, write down the as it is. 2, this root 6, we can add any numbers of multiplication. 6 table going to which table cancel? 6 1 ja. No need. If it is cancel, the 6 is equal to 2 into 3. 6 is equal to what? 2 into 3. If I write this one, 2 plus 3 means what? We will get 5 or not. So, like that, you have to write the number. If you are the numbers are getting, write down the addition. Okay, na? So this 6 we can write 3 into 2. Okay, na? Next, 5 plus next 2, make this separate, root 3 into root 2, okay, na? Root 3 into root 2. We have formula, what is the formula, look here, after one, here root 3 and root 2 came, this 5 also we can write the, what we can write here, 3 plus 2, 2 into root 3 into root 2. We have formula. This 5 written here, 3 plus 2 we can write or not? Why? Because here root 3, root 2 came, no? This also we can write 3 plus 2. We have formula a plus b plus 2 root ab is equal to root a plus root b. Now, sir, how we can find out the root a and root b? Look at a plus what is there here? 3. B plus what is there? 2. 2 is 2 acid. Again, a plus what is there here? Root 3. B plus what is there here? Root 2. So, a is equal to what is the number here? 3. And b is equal to what is the number here? 2. Substitute here. What is the answer? Root 3 plus root 2. Finish. Root 3 plus root 2 is the finish the answer. So, you have to do the page number 25, 11th problem. 11 square root of 2 root 30. Yeah, 11 is there here. 2 is there as 30. 11 we can write what? 5, 6 we can write 11. 30 we can write here 5 into 6. 30 we can write here 5 into 6. So, this process will be same as it is only. This is about the, in your 9th class, first chapter is completed. So, you have to maintain your fair notes and complete the all the fair notes. Okay, na? This is about the class. By the next week, by the Monday class, we'll start the new chapter. Okay, na? Everybody, you should maintain your fair notes. Soon the school will be started in the next month. Maybe, hope. Okay, na? Bye.